going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Kevin Jackwitz. This is the Kaged Review, and I gotta be honest, I'm pretty interested in this trailer in particular. I was a big fan of the Saw series, at least when it first started out. It started to get a little convoluted there toward the end, but it was a really great, I thought, unique idea for a horror movie, and the first one was just damn good, man. If you didn't catch what was going on, that surprise toward the end really got you. So, Chris Rock is now the man behind the mission here with Spiral, which is a spinoff of Saw. So let's go ahead and jump into this and see what we got.
What do you got there?
Oh, it's just my wife, Emma. This is my son, Charlie.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
While it lasts?
Nothing happier than the wife of a new detective.
Emma's cool, man. She's different. You don't know my wife.
You give a woman 600 Tuesdays. It ain't worth 3 Saturday nights.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people have died? A lot.
All available units. Officer down.
Pray that you flop.
Detective Banks en route. Whoever did this has another motive. They're targeting cops.
This shit's gonna go sideways fast. Someone's out there pulling all the strings.
You wanna play games, motherfucker?
Damn it. Chris Rock got fucked up. So it's gonna be really interesting for me to see Chris Rock in this kind of scenario. I personally haven't seen him in a movie like this where he's playing this kind of role. So that, to me, is kind of cool within itself, because that's a big departure from what I've seen him doing. Samuel L. Jackson, he's a great actor, so I love that fact. I don't know, man. I mean, you don't get a lot from it, so it's hard to tell. But I am interested in this movie, I gotta say. This is something that's just kind of very interesting to me. So that's where I'm at with it. So ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you think in the comments below. If you enjoyed this, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. My name is Kevin Jackwitz, Kaged Nation, out.